This project here, you guys, really takes me back because this was such an old DIY that I created, but honestly, it's still such a cute concept and you can totally use this on really anything that is glass and kind of create a frosted glass look. So the first thing that I actually did was just grab some regular old printer paper and I'm going to be cutting out some triangle shapes, which are going to be our masks. So I cut a 2-inch wide strip of paper and from that paper, I went ahead and freehand cut a couple of triangles. I just like the organic shape of a freehand cut triangle as opposed to measuring them all out. I think it kind of adds a little bit more of a boho element to this piece. And I went ahead and I actually adhered these down with just some water-based glue, just an Elmer's glue stick, because it's super easy to remove from glass. It's kind of just a temporary fixation at the moment. And then what I went ahead and did was actually spray on top of it a coat of sea glass spray paint. And as you can see, when you go ahead and remove those masked triangle sections, it reveals the shiny clean glass underneath and you have a frosted glass over top, which overall gives you this kind of nice embossed etched look.